I'm Coach Tim Dempsey. Today's training tip is a push-up. He's going to start down, then have a raise up. To make this a little bit harder, what he's going to do is push outward on his hands. That's going to set his shoulders. I'm going to put a bar on his back so he maintains 3 points. Head, shoulder blades, tailbone, squeezing glutes nice and even. He's going to drop down in a three count, pause at the bottom, and then slowly come up. I'm going to have him go down just so he's a little bit even with the floor right there. Pause for a second, push outward on the floor, then come right back up.